I was impressed with that move you pulled. Bang.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's Double MD, the undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion. That's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels, here with episode 6 of our Mega Man X2 Let's Play. And guys, if you missed last episode, we took on the last two stages and the last X Hunter, and we got all the upgrades we needed, as well as filled up all our sub tanks, because we're getting ready to go to the X Hunter stage, the Sigma type levels here. I believe there's 3 or 4 of these stages here. Hoping we can finish them all today. If not, we have, we can do another episode next episode if it takes that long to do it. Hopefully not, though. If I need to go a little bit longer, say we make it to the final stage and we're at 30 minutes, I probably will just have an extended episode and just go through it. So we do have, 1 life right now. So we're in kind of dangerous territory and we don't know the stage at all. So we're kind of filling things out right now. But we do have all sub-tanks filled up, like I mentioned. So that's a definite plus. I think that thing closes them, right? If we run into any new bosses that we have to fight, which we probably will, I'll look up their weaknesses. But for now, I'm not going to look anything up. Get me out of here. I saw the way that they designed that makes it a little bit difficult to kind of traverse the gaps there. That's fine. Everything was going so well till it wasn't. Gosh darn it. Imagine dying to this claw. Like, after everything we've been through, it's like, well, we died to the claw. Come on, we made that. Alright, so that was our last life, I believe. It was, that's fine. So we'll jump back in there again. So far, not too bad. That last bit that we died on a couple times seems to be a little rough, but... Gotta be careful there. We might want to grab that one up. If we can. No, I got screwed. There we go. Oh, you know what? Maybe the bubble thing would be good there, because it makes us jump faster. Or is that just in the water? And by faster, I mean higher. Oh, come on! Let's see if we give it a let's try it out real quick. So. God damn, I forgot about the spikes. Alright, so far we're doing pretty good. Not so much. Alright, let's try this again. There's something I can use that would help me. I don't know. I want this one up. There we go. That helps. A similar thing as that one that was tripping us up. Alright, let me see something about this bubble thing. No, it's only in the water, huh? Okay. Crap, I start off late. Crap. Damn it. I think I gotta start on the right side, or was it maybe the left side? Which side did I start on last time? I don't remember. Man, that's kinda difficult. Made it. Good stuff. Hopefully there's no more of that. Alright, so here we go. Will it be a new boss fight? Will it be an X Hunter? Is it gonna be a Maverick? What's it gonna be? Okay, it's this guy. He is weak. I don't remember. The bubble. He's weak against the bubble, that's right. Oh my god, can you like let me hit you? He is tearing me up. Okay, that was pretty embarrassing. Is he improved since the last time we fought him, or am I just that garbage? Maybe a little bit of both? Guess we'll find out. Cause I remember that fight being a lot easier than that. Oh boy. Oh crap. Let's just use a sub tank. Got him. What? How could be? Have all of my circuits? Good. I'm assuming they're just improved because he didn't do that ability where he made blocks the last time we fought him either. So, was he the only boss in this stage? Do we just have to beat each X Hunter like improved after each stage? That's not too bad if that's the case. That's one stage down. Two or three more to go. I assume. Could be more than that, I guess. Alright, so here we go. Second stage. Okay, there's some water involved. That's interesting. We can use the bubbles then to jump higher, I assume. Excuse me, ma'am. Oh, this is really annoying. Really? Is this happening right now? There we go. Oh, this is interesting. I like that. It's kind of cool. Guess I gotta. That's not quite what I wanted to do. Now what am I supposed to do? I don't like this at all. Oh boy. It's gonna be difficult. Oh my god, I dashed even though I didn't want to. Come on, man. That's bullcrap. This is gonna be difficult, man. I don't think we have like an invulnerability thing either. Can I just get hit by this? Yeah, screw it. Seems easier. Oh, I see. I think I do anyways. That was a bad idea. I think I got a flame dash across. Or just do that. Crap. I'm assuming I can do this. I don't want to go over there and see what's over there because I'm scared to. I'm scared I'm just gonna die. Okay, I have no lives left. I might use a couple sub tanks on this. Okay, there's spikes now. That's not good. What's this? Who are we fighting? What the hell is this? It's Dr. Wily. Okay, I'm gonna quickly look this up. Just to see what its weakness is, that's all. Okay, so let me quickly... Bosses... Alright, so the Mavericks, Wire Sponge, Bonecraft, X-Hunters... Sigma, Neo Sigma. Is this the thing? I'm not sure. Okay, so we're in North Port, so there's four stages. Stage two says surges. Well, he's weak against the slicers, so is that... I don't know what I'm doing here. That looks like Wily to me. Okay, I'm assuming... I need to use one of these up. So I really don't want to go through this stage again. Okay, that's one down. Shoot. So this must not be the only fight here then. Okay, so we beat that. Oh, we're not done yet. Okay, pop another sub tank. Shoot. Oh boy. Thinking I might want to use the slicer for this. Oh, that's the wrong attack. That doesn't seem to work. I think X Buster's probably the best. Oh, this sucks. I don't want to have to do the stage again, if I'm being honest. Oh boy. This is not good. Oh no, I'm about to do the stage again, aren't I? No, bullcrap. Alright, this stage sucks. Okay, well. That's alright. Let's go get some, let's fill up our sub tanks again. I was like, why can't I go to these? And it's not telling me which stage is what, huh? I think this is the moth stage. No, this is not. It's pretty annoying that it's not telling me what the stages are. Because I don't remember their order. Oh, here we go. I knew it was up top somewhere, so Morph Moth. Okay, so we're gonna go fill up our sub tanks real quick. And then we'll do another attempt on that. I'll try to do better at dodging attacks. I'm just scared because of the spikes, if I'm being honest. So at least we've taken out one stage so far. Do you want these? What? I fired it off. Come on, man. I demand a recount. We're almost to our farm spot. Damn it, he's like a one shot. Here we go. Not a single health dropped, huh? What kind of shenanigans is that? Really? Oh, you son of a gun. Damn it. Nice. Ooh, hell yeah. Sooooo so far. We got three of them filled. Wow, I was expecting like two, so yeah, we're filling these up pretty quick. Oh, come on. I got scammed. Wow, we're so close. I believe that's all we need. So let's rock out. Let's go back into that stage. Ooh, that was close. What? I did kind of bounce off a little hard on that. How many lives we got? Just gonna take the damage on the chin. Not great. I'm not sure if this is the only boss in the stage, because when I looked at the boss list, it said Surges, which is one of the Hunter Boys. X-Hunters. Now we'll see. That's clearly Dr. Wily. So I'll try my best to dodge things. Shoot. Nope. Oh boy. This doesn't give you full health? Come on, man. It's one down. All right. Yeah, two subtanks left. Can I just stand on this? Well, I can. Not that it helps too much. Shoot. I'm wondering if the buzzsaw would be good against him. If I could throw it like on his thing and it'll like fall down on top of him. That makes sense. I mean, obviously it's not there, but no. Damn. I think Buster's probably just the best option. Oh my god, I was turned around. I have a strategy though now. Kinda. Come on. Oh no. Got him. Oh, it is Surges. I thought it was Dr. Wily. Alright, so we beat stage 2. It took all our sub-tanks, so we're going to have to refill them up again. Where are we at on time? I would pause the game if I did that. 35 minutes. Damn. Alright, so I say we go and refill our tanks now. We'll come back next episode and start stage 3. I'm hoping we can beat the game next episode. Like, next episode will be the finale. We'll see how hard, like, and long the, how hard and long it takes us to beat the third stage. So let's jump back into the moth stage here. And for a second time in today's video, we'll go ahead and, farm up our sub-tanks. Damn it. Nice little jump start. Oh, that happened to me last time we were here. I let go of the charged shot and it just didn't do anything. Very bizarre. This might be an alright farming spot. Eh, maybe not. It's not as easy. Here we go again. It might be better if I do it this way. Yeah, maybe not. Oh, I was like, what just happened? My controller disconnects. I guess I accidentally moved the cord. I thought my game froze. I was gonna be upset. How close are we? Oh, we're damn close. Hell yeah. Got it. Alright guys, so that's where we're going to end today's episode. Thank you so much for watching. And until next time guys, I am the Maverick Daniels. Bidding you farewell, peace, and one love. Bye!